Saint Willibrord, in the 8th century, you brought the true light overseas to a people who were to blame for slavery and human sacrifices, and they adored trees. This way you set up the radiant cross for all to see. Remember us, fruit of your hard labor. May we confess Christianity, one in the Lord and in His Church. For the herald given to us, for his love, courage and power, thanks and praise be to God. 3 and 1.